Welcome, friends. This isn't exactly a conversation. It's something that I overheard. Now, before I get into it, have you heard of what's called single root or single digit numbers? Tesla was very fascinated with 369. But before I go into 369, I want you to know zero. We have zero. Is zero, and leave a comment below. We're going to the basic root, right? I'll explain how it's done in a minute. We're breaking it down to single digit. And before one comes zero. Is zero a number? Leave a comment below. Because no matter what you add up, which I'll explain in a minute, nothing adds up to zero. And the only way you can get zero is if you go zero plus zero equals zero, or zero multiplied by zero equals zero. Half of zero is zero. But nothing, if you went 30 plus zero, you still get 30. So is zero a number? Anyway, it seems the numbers 2, 4, 5, 7, 8 are completely different to 3, 6, 9. Now let me break this down for you. So we go 1, 2, 3. Sorry, let me reinstate that. The numbers 1, 2, 4, 5, 7 and 8 are in a completely different to 3, 6, 9. Let's look at what a single digit, what I mean. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is double. So you add 1 plus the 0, you come to 1. 11, 2, 13, 4, 16, 7, 25, 7. Do you understand? Good. Now, there's patterns in numbers. So let's look at the 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8 pattern first. Let's double 2. And just before I continue, I'm going to have to use, although this isn't scripted, I have written some little notes down to help me explain things to you. So let's double 2. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128, I used to know this, 128, 256, 512, 1024, 2048, and so on. Now let's have a look at that. So we have 2, 4, 8. The next number is 16. So 1 and 6 is 7. The next number is 32. 3 and 2 are 5. The next number is 64. 6 and 4 are 10. That's not a single digit, so it's 1. And the next number is 128. 1 plus 2 is 3 and 8 is 11. 1 plus 1 is 2. 256. 2 plus 5 is 7 plus 6 is 13. So you come to 4. 5 512 is 8. 1024 is 7. And it repeats and repeats and repeats. So you get to 7, 5, 1, 2, 4, 8, 7. 5, 4, sorry, 7, 5, 1, 2, 4, 8, 7. So every time you multiply and you add them up, that's what will happen. So 2, 4, and 8. So when you double 2. 2 is 4. Double 4, and that's 8. Double 8 is 16. 1 and 6 is 7. Double 16 is 32. 33 and 2 is 5. So I'll just explain it again. Every time you double and you add it up, you'll get an answer of 2, 4, 8, 7, 5, 1. 2, 4, 8, 7, 5, 1. If you halve the numbers, it's the same, only backwards. So half of 2 is 1, so that's a single digit. Half of 1 is 0.5, so that's 5, and then you know half of 5, and you'll add that up, and that will be come to 7. So it's backwards. But let's talk about 3, 6, and 9. Before we go there, the common number for 3, 6, and 9 is 18. 3 goes into 18, 6. 9 goes into 18, 2. And 6 goes into 18, 3. 1 plus 8 for 18 is 9. Double 9. Isn't that interesting? Also, as I said, I have to refer to my books. So, 2, 4, 6, 8, 7, 5, 1 are natural numbers, and 3, 6, 9 stand by themselves. Let's go into looking at some interesting thing. Angles. Let's look at the different angles. You have a 45 degree angle. 4 plus 5 is 9. 180 degree angle. 1 plus 8 equals 9. A 270 degree angle. 2 plus 7 equals 9. A 360 degree angle. 3 plus 6 equals 9. A circle equals 9. Half a circle, 180, equals 9. A triangle has 3 sides, and the things equal 9. And let's look at other things. A parallel line adds up to 9. There are 60. Remember I said there's magic about 3 and 6, so we're looking at 9s, 3 and 6. There are 24 hours in one day. 2, 4, a 6. There are 60 minutes in an hour. That's 6. They talk about 9 months of pregnancy. With 3, we have magical numbers come in 3s. We always say, for example, things will happen to you 3 times. You know, mishaps, bad luck comes in 3s. The other thing about 3 is you have the Holy Spirit, Jesus the Son, and God the Father. 3. You have the 3 wise men. Dozen eggs. 1 plus 2 is 3. The 3 pyramids point to 3 stars in Orion's belt. Then there's another 3 smaller, so 6 pyramids point to 6 other stars. And this, before I Also, I'm getting a bit excited here because 369 is just so magical. We, Earth, is the third planet from the Sun. You have Mars, Venus, then Earth. Now, you could argue this or not. If you agree that Pluto is a planet, we have 9 planets in our solar system. This one I found fascinating, which I will... there's another thing that I have to show you too. Where are we? Just give me a minute because I've written things everywhere. Okay. Any 9 combination equals 9. 9 plus anything if you add it is 9. So say 9 plus 12. It's 9 plus 9. Any combination of 9, you get 9. So 9 plus 9 is 18. 1 and 8 is 9. 9 plus 27 is 36. 3 and 6 is 9. 9 plus 36 is 45. 4 and 5 are 9. And so on. 9 plus 3 ends in 12. And 1 plus 2 is 3. 9 plus 6 is 15. 1 plus 5 equals 6. And so on. So, I wanted to show you something else that's very interesting. I don't know if you can see this very well, but you see, we have a clock. The clock, if you look at the clock, we have the hours at the top, 12, 1 plus 2 is 3. Then we have 3, and then we have 6, and then we have 9. Now look at the hours between 12 and 3. You have 1 o'clock and 2 o'clock, 1 plus 2 equals 3. Look at the hours between 3 and 6. You have 4 o'clock and 5 o'clock. 4 plus 5 is 9. Now look at between the hours of 6 and 9. You have 7 and 8. 7 plus 8 is 15. Break it down to a single number and you have 6. Then look at the numbers between 9 and 12. You have 10 and 11 o'clock. So 10 plus 11 is 21. 2 plus 1 is 3. I also remember this song, and I wonder if they're onto something. It was called the Clap Song. Clap, clap. It came from 70s or the 80s, and it was really catchy. It hit number 1 in Australia, and it goes something like this. 3, 6, 9, the monkey drank wine, and they all went to heaven in a little rowboat. Clap, 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 clap. So 3, 6, 9, the monkey drank wine, and they all went to heaven in a little rowboat. Clap, clap. So yes, apparently Tesla was interested in this 3, 6, 9. But what is very, very interesting is let's forget 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 for the moment and concentrate on 0. How many times have you gone on your calculator and you've gone 0 divided by 0? Error, error. Nothing divided by nothing, error. 0 is a special number. Or is it a number? by itself. I once had a big debate with my children. You have, let's look at the number scale. So we have one, and then we might go to negative one. But before we go to negative one, we have in the middle zero. So we might go one and all down to all the decimal places that are infinity. Isn't that interesting? All the decimal places of infinity to zero. Then we go from all those other decimal places to negative till we get to negative one. And then negative one in point to infinity, up to negative two, to infinity, up to negative three. Yet it's not like that with the positive. You go one. What I'm saying is you can have 1.5, but when you reach like 1 point so many, you get to two. But when it's the negative, there's infinity. So zero, I have this debate. We have zero. So to get from positive to negative, we have a zero in the middle. So zero is a number. But what does zero represent? Nothing. But it must represent something. And the debate was, I said, nothing is nothing. And my son said, but it's something. Zero is something. So numbers are really funny. Also in nature, you will find there's things that fit 3, 6, 9. And I just have to go back because I forgot something else that's important. The speed that light travels apparently adds up to 9. The circumference of the Earth is also the same, and the circumference of the Sun also the same. 9, magic 9. And as I said to you earlier, 18, 1 and 8 is 9, yet 3, 6 and 9 go into 18. So let 18 be your lucky number. Oh, we could have a field day with this. Today is the 25th of the 2nd, 2024. So 2 and 5 are 7, and 2 are 9, and 2 is 11, and 2 is 13, and 4 is 17, so 8. Today is 8. The time at the moment is 1:46. 1 and 4 are 5, and 6 is 11. 1 and 1 is 2. Thank you, friends, and I hope you enjoyed this channel. Normally I do cover lots of different topics, but today I thought I would have a bit of fun with numbers. And if you know of other things that add up to 3, 6, 9, comment below. And if also you know of secret coding that's maybe in songs or elsewhere, leave a comment below. But why is zero? Why zero? As I said, this is fun with numbers. And look at the shapes at 2, and they all add up to 9. The angles, everything is 9. Very interesting. Thanks, guys, for watching. Welcome if you are new. As I said, this is a commentary channel. It covers anything and everything. And today, it just happened to be numbers, and I've got a bit of a headache. I'm going to have to take some aspirin now. All right. Love you guys. Remember, cherish every moment. Love the best you can. Go out and have some fun with numbers. And if you're into numerology, you break the alphabet up into 1 to 9 as well. And just out of interest for you, there's in numerology, there's master numbers that you don't break up. So you don't break up the number 11. You don't break up the number 22. And you don't break up the number 56. 56 apparently is really special. Not being into numerology myself, so I don't know what it much means, I'll tell you this. My name adds up to 11. Now, here's the interesting thing. I legally changed my name in the year 2000. I was not always called Jem Amberstone. I was given another name. So my maiden name and my old name, I added it up. It came to 11. And my birth date adds up to 1. So there's a lot of 1s in my chart, numerology chart. Also, I'm a Capricorn. And the other interesting thing, if you want to know, is my husband, his birth date added up to 11 and his name added to 1. No wonder he was the love of my life, yin and yang. Thanks, guys. I could go on with this, but I think I've said enough. Please comment below. If you've not understood, I'll drop it in the comments below. Have a good Sunday. Bye.